case you don't know, it's Benji on the beat.
Hey guys, welcome to Miss Bikini Nigeria International, and this is DJ Moke Smiley for The Base TV Miss Bikini Nigeria International 2017 edition. Welcome, and now I'll be taking you guys on the purple carpet, and I'll be introducing a lot of people with different styles, different type of clothing. Stay tuned. Hello, good evening.
Hello, good evening. You look beautiful.
Oh, thank you. You look good too.
Thank you very much.
Yeah, from the banner, Mr. Nigeria International 2016.
That's me.
If I may ask, what's your name, please?
My name is Erico Anthony.
Okay, that's cool. Your outfit is really nice. Who styled you?
I styled myself. I'm a fashion designer.
Wow. I really like that. So what is your take on the modeling industry in Nigeria?
Well, the modeling industry in Nigeria is it needs more help, because not much has been invested into the modeling industry and the entertainment industry as a whole. So modeling jobs are very, very little, and models are like so many. So there's always a struggle for opportunities, you know. It gets to a point where you see two beautiful people and then you don't know where to slot them in because there's just no opportunity. So I just feel like it's a part of the entertainment industry that needs to be looked into.
Okay, so what are you looking up to? What are your expectations this night?
I'm expecting to see elegance and beauty.
Alright, thank you so much. Hey guys, guess who's here? Sheyi Onta, the organizer of Miss Bikini Nigeria International. Hello, how are you doing?
I'm fine, thank you.
I love your outfit.
Oh, thank you. This is all Steve Ray.
What is Miss Bikini Nigeria International all about?
Miss Bikini Nigeria International is... this is all about, you know, I'm giving it a platform for young girls and models to have opportunity to pursue their dreams and achieve what they want to do. I also use this medium, you understand, to teach young girls on how to give back to the society.
Okay, that's cool. It's really nice meeting you, ma'am. So what are your expectations from tonight's event?
You guys are here to have fun. There's going to become, this is the third edition, for crying out loud. So I'm more experienced in, I'm a bit older in the pageantry industry. I'm a bit experienced. Let me not say more experienced. So I have beautiful girls, creamy girls. My audience are all creamy and techy. So I have my child audience now. So this night, just expect to have fun. So much fun tonight.
All right, thank you. Hello, good evening, Babatunde. I've actually heard a lot about you. You look good.
Thank you.
Can you please speak a little Yoruba for us?
Yoruba, kilo se na so apa. Chevy Tindo. All right.
What about Pigeon?
Pigeon, they speak Pigeon constant now. People, they hear me, they knock on. You know,
okay, now so. So what are you looking forward to this night? What are your expectations?
Pretty girls. Yeah, and then I'm actually looking for, you know, something that, you know, someone that actually has the beauty and the brains as well.
Okay. You look good. So who styled you?
I don't get style. I style myself, man. I'm me. I don't get style. Style is like you.
That was really cool. Hello, good evening.
Hi, good evening.
You're beautiful.
Thank you.
What's your name?
My name is Ayomide, but they call me Mide.
Okay, I think I like the Mide. Your dress is beautiful. Who styled you?
Oh, actually, my mom did.
Wow, Wow, I would really love to have a mom like that. Okay, so what are you expecting tonight? What are you looking forward to?
Well, I have a favorite contestant. That's my friend, Teosi. So I'm just expecting us that at least she should win. And okay, I heard they have four and five queens. So my friend should get at least one.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you so much. Hello, good evening.
Good evening.
You're looking beautiful.
Thank you. You too.
Thank you so much. I like your outfit. So who styled you?
Sorry?
Who styled you?
Okay, it's my sister.
Oh, wow. That's cool. Your hair too is nice. So what are you looking up to for this event? What are you looking forward to?
Nothing, no. I just came to perform.
Okay. Yeah. Fun, all the way. Okay, my bad. I forgot to ask you your name. What's your name?
Chomzi.
Okay, that's cool. Thanks for having us. Hello.
Hi.
Good evening.
Evening, good.
What's your name?
My name is MC Actor.
Wow, that's cool. I like your outfit. So who styled you?
I see the old outfit, you know. No let them cold. Yeah, that's what's up.
Oh, yeah, that's really cool. So what are your expectations for tonight's event?
Yeah, you know, I'm going to be on stage and, you know, because the girls are beautiful. So I'm giving them a special track, you know, to make sure they go home memorizing it, like, you know what I'm saying?
Hello, good evening.
Hi, how are you?
I'm very fine, thank you. How about you?
I'm good.
You're looking good. I like your dress, your hair and everything.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome. So who styled you?
My personal stylist.
Okay.
Yes, her name is Ingo Kocho.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. And your makeup, who's your makeup artist?
Galaxy makeup artist.
Okay, that's cool. Your hair too is fine, and I like your shoes too. So what are your expectations for tonight's show?
Our mission for tonight is to bring out the best of the young ladies in Nigeria for a better presentation, and the aim of this project is we want to bring out the best. We're showcasing African paints. We want to show people that we have the best paints so ever. So it's our wish and our honor to have the beautiful ladies backstage.
Sorry, my bad. I forgot to ask your name. So sorry. What's your name?
Okay, my name is Miriam Kings. I'm the coordinator from the FCT.
Oh, wow. FCT, Abuja. It's really nice having you here. Hello, good evening.
Yeah, good evening.
You look good.
You too. I like your hair.
Thank you so much. I love yours too. So who styled you?
Oh, I styled by Casey, House of Casey.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. So what's your name?
My name is Anne.
Okay. So what are your expectations for this event tonight?
I just came to enjoy myself, to catch fun, to see the beauty of Africa.
I like that. Yeah. I really do like that. What's your name?
My name is Jim West.
Hey, welcome, Jim West. I like your outfit. Who are you wearing, or who styled you, if I may ask?
Well, I'm wearing a jacket by Versace.
Okay, that's cool. What are your expectations? What do you expect to see and all of that?
Well, I expect to see a great things. Already, I've been here. I've been seeing great things. And I know in the nice future, a lot of things will happen. I mean, good things will happen.
Okay, what do you do? Are you a musician or a model or something?
Yeah, I'm a musician and an artist.
Okay, that's really cool. Thank you.
In case you don't know, it's Benji on the beat.